You know, I hear people tell me all the time, like, I'm their hero and that they look up to me. And then I go to these children's hospitals, you know, and I look at them and I say, that, all right, that's my hero.